Scared me.
Yeah. I slow it down so you don't lose too much material right there.
But
this guy will end up being the base of our window, so a window will be cleared over there. Yeah.
We'll put a wood bucket here.
Yeah, but yeah, there will be a sill. This will be about 6 inches deep. Later, we're gonna just.